enhance dumbbell curling difficulty, try doing them with your triceps braced against a power rack or protruding wall. This forces the upper arm to stay completely vertical, thus eliminating swinging and raising elbows. So at 9 degrees, it's much harder to grind through while providing superior peak contraction. For body positioning, arms should be in line or slightly in front of your torso. The opposite works too, but dumbbell size can be a problem, so I do that for TUT reps. Alternatively, you can go the bougie route and use a classic arm blaster. This does the same thing while being even easier to standardize form, especially when curling both arms simultaneously. So prepare to drop the weights considerably and get more out of less weight for bicep growth.